Oh, well, I guess she solved it. That's one way, huh? Shake all the food out? Or flip it? I guess it still slows her down, though. All right, we're going to leave her to figure that out for a bit.